cook with?
I don't know. I'm gonna cook something big, though. I might cook some soul food.
What's up? You say that because you want Ty to come home?
I do want her to come home, I say. But no, I'm gonna really cook. I'm gonna cook for real. I'm just tired of eating out.
You're not cooking tonight.
How much do they feel about this?
But I thought you want me to cook too.
He not cooking tonight, though. What you doing, sister?
Girl, doing moonshine you, tasting, but
seen
I ain't
that shit that you seen that shit that happened yesterday time with Shamar.
He post y'all.
Girl, yeah, she posted me all on her motherfucking feed, girl. I'm taking that deep. No shade.
I really feel like y'all trying to help her.
I got a whole nother room over here really trying to help him with Ty, when they already told me that she was homeless. Me personally where I'm from, I just would never personally leave nobody on the street. That's just me. And then I know for a fact y'all don't be bothering her like that on the regular, so it'd be like, Shamar, just admit that you're the problem. It's okay, because we all admit problems when we friends. As friends, it's free for us to fuss, cuss, and argue. Me and Jada just got an argument early, and I can admit my wrong, and she can admit her wrong. You feel me? We friends. That's what we do. Mm-hmm. Friends got to know how to communicate with one another. She don't know how to do that. She don't know how to admit her wrong. It's why she's never going to have friends. Mm.
Sister, you doing the wine tasting?
Yeah.
It's nasty.
I did weed tasting too.
They strong?
It's alright.
Yo, girl, you something like it ain't good.
It's different. Yeah, you sound like you under the weather. What's wrong with you?
I think I want to do this, y'all. Even like when it get cold, though, I want to do a cabin trip.
I want. Oh yeah.
Too.
Oh yeah, that's tea.
Girl, we should. Y'all want to like Tennessee, we should do that shit for real.
No, for real, but, I want to do a camera trip.
I want to go for my birthday.
I do, sister. I want to go, but I want to go where it's cold for real, like snowy maybe.
Yeah, I want to go where it's cold.
It'd be cold around my birthday.
Yeah, it do, because the cold be lasting all the way through.
You know, when it's your birthday, then you get to fight who you want. You got all the people going to be there. I don't know.
I don't know. I'm grown now. I don't do parties no more. I had my party, like, baby. I'm out of college now. You know,
but sister, that's what I want to do for my birthday. I want to throw a party in Atlanta, and then I want to hit it. Like, I don't know what state though.
She said I want to hit it. Damn,
I'm going out of country this time, so I'm going to try to get my passport.
I'm going on the special.
Nah, for real, I want
to. I'm trying to take cold.
I'm probably want to hit it the next day.
I live in Colorado. Come back, because it's cold as fuck right now in the middle of summer.
Hey, Auntie Jam.
That'll be some shit right now if it's cold right now in the middle of the summer, bitch. We'll go next week.
Yes, because y'all be lit as fucking that damn cat, girl.
Mm-hmm.
Girl, what? Bitches in the pool at 3:00 in the damn morning.
But not that because some
you really, when you at the cameras, you really don't even have to go outside because it got everything you want.
Mm-hmm. It be having indoor swimming pools, all kind of shit.
Mm-hmm. And that's how I be too, because the stores be far as fuck, don't they?
Yeah, they far.
Yeah. But I like that too, cause the cabin they got like horseback riding.
Ooh,
girl, you did the horseback ride last time, boo. What happened?
Girl, that motherfucker started tripping.
You got off the horse.
He don't like about it near his asshole. So
you got off the horse.
He lifted his whole motherfucker body out like he was gonna throw me off of.
Mountain Sport. So,
you got on another one. Did you get on another horse?
No.
What they do? How you get?
They sent me a four wheeler.
That was funny.
You rode the four wheeler?
No, he rode it, and I just rode next to him.
Uh oh. You was over it.
Girl, I was over it because the man kept telling y'all, do not let the horse get near each other because this particular horse, he an old horse, and he don't like nobody near his ass. And they
and they'll kick you.
That motherfucking lift his whole body up and finna throw me off of it. I said, oh, come get him. I can't even remember the damn man, that little damn horse name.
Damn.
That's
what I want to do. I want to do horseback, too, because I ain't do that.
No shade, so they might throw you out.
The horse.
I'm not a rider horse, for real.
But it just don't need to be a lot of people.
Yeah, they might throw you out.
Because a lot of people is where problems start.
Because let me tell you something, they very picky too. And they also like real mean.
Y'all had to do a whole class?
Nah, we ain't do the class. They just put you on, and you gotta learn yourself, and they just show you how to move, how you move the little thing to make him move, how you make him stay straight, how you make him turn, mm-hmm. how you make him stop.
They make your ass hurt her time when you sit on that saddle.
They do make it hurt because you do it. And then he.